teenagers at Dutton High School were celebrating an otherwise uneventful senior dance when two local men, identified as 43-year-old Packet Wayford and his 24-year-old son Bradford, entered the gymnasium with a variety of bladed weapons and began attacking those inside. Six students, all members of the football team, managed to...
It's time. Damn it, Johnny. Get your head straight. Come on now. Don't worry. I like it when they run. It's all right. Big boy's gonna be wearing your face soon enough. After I'm done with you, that is. Put up a better fight than this. Come on!
Make it interesting, will ya?